Yes, I just landed. I'm here for carnival, so, you know, it's crazy. All right, okay, cool. So call me tomorrow then. Okay, later. My family is my life. My mom continues to be my everything. You know, she's who I go to for really important things, and she guides me and she advises me. My brothers and I are very close to me. It's almost like there was before Pilar died and there's after. I always have dialogue with him to remind me of the bigness of what life is really about. I just feel so special for being Trinidadian. I just feel like there's nowhere else in the world like this. After Pilar died, I was a very angry person. And then after the tapes, I was even angrier. And like, the worst part was that being a public person out of being with Trinidad and Tobago meant I was living like these two lives, trying to be perfect, which doesn't exist. And then my life at home. Babe, what are you doing? I'm constantly being taught the lesson of being me without any boundaries.